What's up, guys? T-Mac here, and today I'm going to be reacting to Eminem, You Gonna Learn, and this is featuring Royce da 5'9" and White Gold. I don't know who White Gold is, but I know who Royce da 5'9" is, and I know who Eminem is. And today, I'm going to learn.
I'm a product of properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across the...
Praying to God that everything works out with his colonoscopy? Oh man, okay.
Suicidal tightrope intentionally. Why the demons coming out of me? Wifey's on the side of me talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick. Some things are just meant to be. This it for me. Give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame. I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me want to make 100 more. Make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. Why the politicians and the white and privilege act highs is different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I want to go.
Okay. Damn. That was good. Is this the edited version? What's going on?
They were so dope. Yeah. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last rock, for my slingshot, better haul arrow. There'll be no slow poke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post getting chased. By them jack boys, think it's about the floors like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late. They will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder. Started to spit vogue. My zip code have been skid row, but I ate every single beats that I spit over the whole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Yes, whoa, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let her treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dress tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, now the cops want a set of roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from...
There's a lot of words, man. He's saying so much, and I'm just trying to process it all. And at the same time, I don't know if it's all making sense to me. I'm trying. Give me some time.
Yes, whoa, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. Superman. And I'm not gonna let up, treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dress tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, now the cops want a set of roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding, bumping up the police while I'm at a rally.
I got the edited version.
This shit is like robber room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids? All of whom I'm a father to. I'm a god to you. Y'all better worship the water. I walk on a y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping. The mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cocktail shoot. Then I'm popping. Do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop on you. Singing for all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
Oh my god. did he just diss Nick Cannon? Hold on.
Chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear. It ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
You gonna learn.
Earn.
Hey.
Pray you see the my little boy, you
That was Eminem, Royce da 5'9", You Gonna Learn. And I think he just took a shot at at Nick Cannon at the end. Let me know in the comments down below if that's what you guys think. I know I may have not caught all the bars. He was saying a lot. I did hear some bars. He was talking about Grizzly and being a bear. And I did hear a lot of the bars. I didn't want to stop it too many times. I just wanted to listen to it and kind of analyze it and enjoy it. Let me know in the comments below if there's any other Eminem songs you want me to react to, and I will kindly do that for you. Until next time, I'm T-Mac. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.